Welcome dear students and friends. Today we treat commission to manager in final accounts. Commission is award to the manager except his salary or remuneration. Because this commission may be on net profit before charging such commission. Second case may be on the net profit after charging such commission. In first case we will calculate making a profit and loss count, and this is our net profit before charging commission. Suppose rate of commission is 10% of net profit before charging commission, then 1,10,000 is our profit, and 10% we will calculate, and it is 11,000. This is outstanding commission, because still we did not pay commission to manager. In second case we will calculate, because we are not giving a net profit after charging commission, so we add commission in 100, rate divide 100 plus rate. Now we can write here the net profit before charging commission, that is 1,10,000, and this is 110 into 1,10,000. 10,000. Now we will treat it in final accounts. For treating in profit and loss account, we can write here, this is 1,10,000. If before charging such commission, then we will write 11,000, or if after charging, we will write 10,000. One commission we will write, outstanding commission. Then we calculate our net profit after charging commission, and in balance sheet we show outstanding commission in liability side. Either we can write in first case 11,000, or in second case 10,000. Okay, thank you very much.